lightning fast speed behind that left hand of Saemapetch. Big left hand, there's the cross, and the downward elbow gets the knockdown. Fight. Also has wins over Tech Sakta, Satsong Binong, and Coach Chanawat. And Pet Fairtex looking big, looking well prepared for this one. Now, striker, and already launching the heavy artillery off that left leg. Good jab two combination there. Drops the two down to the Chester's top edge. From top edge. Top edge, American with a rare style of Muay Famur, that beautiful style of Muay Thai. We saw it earlier from Lertziller, and also Topic is an exponent of it. A lot of finesse, a lot of clean technique, a lot of subtle movements. You've got to keep a close eye on things that Topic does. Double roundhouse kick and nice evasion from Topic. Little movements like that, Mitch, that have set Ognjen Topic apart.
You can see Topic is trying to be last, but you can just see that Saemapetch is just a little bit faster. He's always trying to end that exchange with a shot of his own, and everything comes off that left side. I said big right hand in the open, but it's that left hand that he throws so effectively.
And let's not forget, they are competing in 4-ounce gloves tonight. That makes a big difference. The power that they can load in these 4-ounce gloves is incredible. The impact.
Power is different, but the defense is also different. They have to kind of create a shield around themselves, and they actually have to defend completely different with little gloves than they do with big gloves. And these guys spent their entire career in big gloves. There's that straight left hand.
Already can see damage on the forehead of Ognjen Topic. Maybe a cut just below the hairline on Topic. Three judges, circle side, are scoring on a 10-point must system. Winner of the round gets 10 points. Boxer gets 9 points. Usually in the case of a knockdown, it will be a 10-8 round. They're allowed to clinch up and grapple in this one for as long as they like, so long as they are keeping busy in the clinch. Nice counter overhand left there from Saemapetch.
I'd like to see Topic start circling to his left to get away from that power side of Fairtex. You can see he's just standing right in front of him. He's got one right on the chin there.
Already the damage on the face of Topic. Oh, it's pulled again. Here comes Saemapetch Fairtex. Topic's in a whole lot of bother now. And referee Delapsis puts a standing count on Ognjen Topic. Scoring criteria of one Super Series Muay Thai, the knockdown score the highest, followed by internal damage, accumulated damage, superficial damage, clean strikes, and aggression and circle generalship. Already you know that Saemapetch is winning this round convincingly. Good inside leg kick there for the Thai world champion. One knockdown already. Standing count on Ognjen Topic. A hematoma and a cut on the forehead of Topic. Great round for Saemapetch.
This is a very aggressive Saemapetch Fairtex that we're seeing in the opening stanza here at one Super Series. Look at that beautiful right uppercut to straight left hand. Wobbled Topic. Topic tried to come back, get back into the round, but then Saemapetch turned it up again. He throws that right hook beautifully, and there's the nice little left hand again that clipped Topic, and then you can start to see Saemapetch inching forward, throwing bombs, letting those hands go. That was a very good round for Fairtex. Topic has got to change things up. What would you like to see Topic do in this second round, Michael?
Move, not stand flat-footed in front of Saemapetch. Move around, use his angle, use his reach on Saemapetch. Not allow Saemapetch to get on the inside. Topic fights very well at range. Use the jab, follow through the right hand for company, the high head kicks that he's knocked out ties with in the past. Almost a full inside the Mall of Asia Arena. We are now 38 minutes away from our main card. And that's what I like from Topic, the jab to the high round kick.
Time!
Come off. Off guard? No. Ankle socks, it looks like, of Ognjen Topic.
Red.
Came loose.
Blue.
Be without one on his right ankle now. No big deal, though.
Ready? Ready? Yep.
Saemapetch has come tonight firing on all cylinders.
This is definitely a more aggressive Saemapetch Fairtex than we saw against Oliveri Ramazanov.
Heard there were some very serious words had with Saemapetch at Fairtex training camp that he needed to step up the game for this one, take it to the next level. And already the Muay Thai world champion is showing that.
Up, again up, for Ognjen Topic. Up, get up.
Nice jump, Topic.
Little score for Ognjen Topic. Good chop roundhouse kick there from Topic. Three-time Muay Thai world champion from New Jersey in the USA.
Just that left hand of Saemapetch. Nice little Asian back. Oh,
absolutely loving the one Super Series Muay Thai. Saemapetch smiling.
Stop, charges in
and overcommitted on the right hand and upended himself there.
Be careful not to overextend.
Again, Topic is standing flat-footed in front of Saemapetch. I don't know if that's the right game plan here for Ognjen Topic. Inside leg kick, doubles up and it goes high.
Stop.
A slip there from Saemapetch Fairtex. The speed and power both these men are throwing. Two world champions in the circle. Outside thigh kick from Topic. Saemapetch with a jab. Southpaw starts the Thai. You'll find if you do a bit of research on when he ties a left-hander, I should say. Most of them are. Most of them are compete southpaw. Jab two there from Saemapetch. Know why so many ties a left-hander? Is that right?
It's just a strategic thing. I think they like to just change things up and give their opponent something different to look at. Saemapetch looks like he's having fun out there, evading the body shots, moving around, answering.
Double forearms guard against the round kick there. Topic edging forward, wants to be striking first here.
Stop!
Knee to the midsection and referee Delapsis breaks it. That was a cracking knee off the left there from Saemapetch Fairtex. Fairtex isn't, in fact, his given name. Guys adopt their gym name as their last name. Hence, earlier on, you saw the Silla Bukit team. Fairtex training center. Dodson's like Fairtex, Stamp Fairtex. Not the same family. And training family, of course, but all the same gym.
Beautiful counter left hand by Fairtex. As Topic came in, parried down, went straight through, and touched him right on the head with that beautiful left hand.
Two rounds down, one remaining here. Smiles on the face of both of these men. Some better signs there from Ognjen Topic. Still some cracking power from Muay Thai world champion Saemapetch Fairtex.
Another good round from Saemapetch Fairtex. Look at that beautiful counter. One, two on the left side. There he is evading, coming forward. Nice little sweep out there from Topic as he was able to disrupt the balance of Fairtex. It looks like we might be two rounds down in the Topic corner. He's got to turn things up. I'd like to see him start moving away from that left side of Fairtex. Like you said, he should have did in a second. Maybe you gotta say it a little bit louder, Michael Civello, but that needs to be the plan. But also the pressure. He's throwing one or two shots against Saemapetch. Saemapetch is waiting for that and then countering back those same shots.
Third and final round inside the Mall of Asia Arena in Manila, the Philippines, for a one Super Series Muay Thai clash. World champion Saemapetch Fairtex, three-time world champion Ognjen Topic.
You ready?
Referee Alias Philopsis gets us underway. Good match so far for Saemapetch. Southpaw Thai. 4 ounce gloves on both these combatants. Combination there from Topic. Saemapetch goes high on the femoral profunda. High kick and Topic just got up in time. Double roundhouse off the back leg there from Topic. Deep kick to the midsection from Topic. The hematoma you see on the forehead was incurred in the opening round. Opportunity needs to get those legs really dancing here. The third. Topic's pulling the trigger on his power salvos.
You see the force that Fairtex is throwing. Even that inside leg kick is moving the entire body of Topic.
Whipping high round kick off the back leg there from Topic. Hoping to loop the shin around the back of the neck. Front kick from Topic. Sitting back a little too much, or is he waiting to counter Saemapetch, hoping that Saemapetch will leave a gaping hole in his armor. Jab two there from Saemapetch. That has speed and sting behind it.
Those 4 ounce gloves can change with the course of a match very, very quickly. Topic needs his run, especially with that big right hand that he's throwing.
On our main card coming soon, it's going to kick off with the ONE Super Series debut of Anderson Braddock Silva. He takes on Andre the Giant Munier. Two heavyweights in the circle in 4 ounce gloves. That's going to be crazy. Also, Ibrahim Albuni takes on Andre Stoiker later on tonight. That again from Saemapetch. 110 remains, third and final. Unofficially on our scorecards, we have 10-9 first, 10-9 second for Saemapetch Fairtex. Good clinch and knee there from Fairtex. Dump attempt from Ognjen Topic, then goes upstairs. The three-time world champion gets touched to the canvas. Comes up again for Ognjen Topic. Comes forward, doesn't commit, now he does. Backs Saemapetch against the circle fence. Both men trade knees.
Stop.
And a dump from Saemapetch.
Up, up, up.
Good job by Saemapetch. He hasn't put his head up to that gas. He's still coming behind a lot of pressure. He's waiting, he sees what Topic is doing. Topic is rushing forward. He's just waiting for his shot, and he's picking Topic apart.
Topic. Tried to fire the right hand. The distance wasn't there, and Saemapetch picked him off nicely. This has been Saemapetch on the top of his game tonight. A big elbow from Topic and another one. Two elbows, overhand elbows, make it three. And a back elbow from Topic. A house on fire in the final second. The elbows, the elbows, the elbows. Ognjen Topic stealing the show at the end of the match with an elbow fest.
Wow, the entire two rounds and then the last 10 seconds. It was very, very close those last 10 seconds when Topic started dropping those elbows. He found his range. He started to make it dirty. Oh, beautiful. Look at that. Topic threw the big right hand. Fairtex saw it come and swept out the leg. And then look at that. Those 4 ounce gloves touched Saemapetch on the chin right there, right as he swept out that legs. But then at the end, the last 10 seconds, Topic starts to let the bows go as he started dropping elbows right there in the dying few seconds. Close round, better round for Topic, but the first two, clearly to Fairtex.
You got to get the feeling that Topic left the run a little too late. We're about to see what the judges think, but my word, those final elbows from Topic got everyone here at the Mall of Asia Arena at their seats. Muay Thai 101 from the three-time Muay Thai world champion Ognjen Topic against another world champion Saemapetch Fairtex. More than 130 world champions on the 500 plus athlete roster here at ONE Championship. How do you score it, folks, wherever you're watching around the world? You have it for Saemapetch Fairtex. You have it for Ognjen Topic. Once again, knockdowns for the highest. Internal damage, accumulated damage, superficial damage, clean strikes, aggression, and ring generalship. Let's go to Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. Here is your winner by majority decision. From the red corner, Saemapetch Fairtex.
It was a red return to form for world champion Saemapetch Fairtex. Ognjen Topic can hold his head high though. What a performance, what a stoush between two men who hold four world titles between them. And those final 15 seconds from Topic, well, it was highlight reel stuff.